inspector that the inspector
performed
well.
Pete's head first. Goes off like a bat out of hell. He led at the start.
Goes for it.
Yeah, Pete Baker is crazy.
Pull him, Phil. Took a few places back there, didn't
you? Yeah, I finished well, to be fair.
Course, Josh!
If I'd not set off the stage, I'd have got there. I set off the next stage, so I'm really sure.
Time. 126.
126? No, the winner's been quicker than that before. I think nearly it, 121, the woman.
Best pass goal, the first female, finished in 1 hour, 22:21.
Could be team class for Brig.
What is that?
how to do it in a waterproof jacket. Just past 1:31.
Philip Markham, Barbara, Adam Gerrigan, Lee Hammond, Steve Marshall, Gary Forrester, Tom Harrier, Matthew Martin, from Finland, found Roadrunner, John Burke, Oakford Harrier. For those people who finished and are wondering where their positioning different sort of advances in the prize giving, the prize giving is to take place for the top 5 male runners and the top 5 female. That's going to take place at 11 o'clock. And well done, Paul. All other prizes will take place.
Tell him catch it, Paul. Come on.
11:30 and 11:45. So if you fall
There he is.
Go on, John! Go on, John, get him! Coming after you!
There you go.
Come on, John, get going. Come on.
Roberto and John. Mark Williams. Gail Heffley. Emily Murray.
Come on, Lizzie!
Come on,
big finish, come on!
Curtis Arnold, John Wilson. Mark Melton, Greg Yarmouth Roadrunner. Hayley Nicola, the Bowman Rider.
Come on, Sarah!
No, it's six lady! Which is six lady?
Graham Sullard. Paul Martin, Daniel Dodd, Chris Paul, Elizabeth Baird, Selby Stronger.
Come on, big finish, mate.
Darren Bronson, Lee Squad.
Tell me it now.
1:34.
Don't diss me about when I'm finishing.
Sarah Rupiard.
I beat Sarah the last few times, so I probably wouldn't have been before. I beat Lizzie as well a lot this year, so...
Well done.
guys. Well done. Well done, Paul.
Come on, Lee, big finish.
Are those two your friends?
I know, yeah.
Oh, Lee's got it.
Come on, Chris.
Good
finish, son. Don't let him catch you.
Luke Watson.
Come on, Chris.
Caroline Ebell, Brooke and
District. Great to see you,
son. Cheers, Rich.
Paul Osborne. Senior 8 of Leopard Club. Lee Fraser. Senior 8. Rick Shepherd. David Norton. Chris Cushman. David Barber, Matt Kelly. Chris Healy, Kingston Hall of Leopard Club. Neil Pearson, Scarborough Leopard Club. Luke Doe, Beverly. David McHale, Wakefield Industry Harris.
Karen should be too long now.
David Durham, Doc Capture at Leopard Club. Neil Woods on the Capture. Stuart Cunningham, North Garden Running Club.
Oh, it's going to be hard.
Madeline Norton, Debbie Mason, Bill Goddard, Edward Patterson, Joey Poole.
Come on, Derek!
That's quite a lot, though,
didn't it?
Betty McDonald, female skin, you think a much more
now.
Get
that one, Sam.
1:37.
Another star. Betty Brown, in your moment. It's a real challenge on them. Brian Goodbar, Kevin Hilton, Brian Burnett, William Walker, all day. Robert Barker, Philip Matthews, John Baxter, Alan Blake, Dick Strainer, Vivian Hall, Eddie Kane.
Go on, Jody, big finish.
Martin Van Oppen. Tony Gray, Ian Wright, Vivian Hall, Neil Bell, Scott Crawford, Bruce Chadwick. Nigel Dow. Tim Callum, you're up. John Wilcox. Mark. Nathan Ashley Mason, Mark Muir, Thomas Yard, Thomas Yard, Beaumont Thomas, Matt Turner, Andy Alden, Isabel Flaxton.
Go on, Jared!
Kevin Sharp.
Come on, big
finish, son! Come on! Time we on now? Just gone
140. Richard Rowe, world veteran. Chris Corbett. Peter Smith. Ellen Gilley. Dennis Smith. If you're aligned to the top five, male and female.
140, 123, Jared.
You won't have gone over the stand straight away either.
11 o'clock.
Still be over 140.
Hang around to receive your prize. All other prizes will be given within 11 seconds and 10:45. Meanwhile, more runners will be true. Jakob Bogdanovski. Joey Glover, Simon Fox, Kate Eyre, Brooke, Paul Peck, Mark Johnson, John Lawson, Brett Wilkinson,
well done, Pam.
Barry Bradley, well done, Pam. Chris Hodder, Joe Simon McCarthy, Lawrence Van Baer, Arturo Dolanta. This is your bonus room. Marie Gerda. Helen Taylor.
5 minutes, man.
Yeah. Charlie Grayson. Thomas Bastardo. Alexander Sandy. Of course. Nancy Shelfer. Adam Winfield. Karen Park. Westfold Lady. Mark Sanders, Asia, Bruce Woodford, Beverly, Jessica, Eastall Harriet, Walker, Lauren Henry, Marcus
Peck,
Daniel Stevenson, Evan Clapton, Bartholomew Lovett, Burgess McMillan, Jerry Featherston, Adam North, Darren Lambert,
Colin Graham, good finish.
Paul Fitzpatrick, Barry Graham, Abdul Gary Stark, Barry Moore, Ben Robbins, Graham Robbins,
David.
Paul Kelly.
Go on, Dave. Well done, John.
Peter Griffith, Gary Wainter, Brennan Mayer, one of the
like me and your mum and Jared.
Phil Buckley. Dave Hewer. Raoul Hussein. Neil Adams. Andrew Down. Paula Brooks.
Look, there's drumstick, man.
Debbie
Brewster. Come by,
come on, Neil! Great finish, Neil! Come on!
How about her? Do you know her?
Oh, I missed this. She was so
good. Come on, Neil!
Come on, Neil!
Any time now, mummy.
Luke Bradley, Phil Harrier. Neil Herron, Von Holler, Leffy Club. Zoe Henninshaw, Kelsey Strider. Jake Cuthbertson, Big Mom, and Press. Rob Edwards, Brock Brother, Ian Wilkinson.
Well done, Chris.
Michael.
Okay.
Go on, Deborah, big finish! Go on, Deborah!
Well done! Well done!
Come on, Sarah, where are you?
Well done! Well done! Well done! Well done! Well done! Ready! Well done! 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 Well done!
Well done! Well done! Well done!
Say again. Hey, mister.
Come on,
then.
It's a joke, isn't it? It's done.
Deborah's come in.
That's right.
Neil's come in.
Even
Caroline and...
enjoyed it so much.
Even my jacket.
You shouldn't enjoy it.
No. My jacket on his bike.
Really?
Yep, she's all right. I'm worried now.
She's struggling with her drink.
Have you not seen Sarah go back?
She hadn't finished.
What did Deborah do it?
She's only just gone back a minute ago. Just before, was she just ahead or just behind Caroline?
Just behind.
She'd be
behind,
was she?
What did Elizabeth name? She's flew past me.
134, 133. Yeah,
John was 133.
Yeah, 134 then.
That's cool, man. What do you think?
Come on, Sarah!
Come on, Sarah!
Well done, Mum!
Well done, Sarah!
Go on, love, big finish!
I'm doing faster than that,
guys. It's been 2-3 degrees, but 4
degrees. Well done, John.
No, Mum's getting beaten!
Is she? Oh, dear.
Well, I better get a trophy.
I didn't do Bishop Will there.
Go on, Susie!
Come on, Susie.
Come on, Susie. Big finish, come on.
Well done, mate.
You alright?
Yeah, not so bad.
Good.
I enjoyed it, to be fair. It helps when you run long every week, when you can finish.
Double it, laugh.
I need a wee so bad.
Max, have to go in the bushes across there.
Say again.
Not wide enough neck. I need Oasis.
Not that bad.
Well, right, still
mate. See you later, mate. Are you doing plane trains?
I think we're coming to planes.
We've got all the boys and stuff. Super fun next week, then.
I'm booked up. I'm booked up, mate.
What are you doing?
What is it next weekend?
Within
Sifar.
What?
Within Sifar.
500.
5 miles.
Yeah.
He lives at home.
I was supposed to be pacing that pot in his cancer, but I didn't.
You disappointed me. I thought you were better than that.
Where are you back from?
I should have had the full name.
I enjoyed it so much. I felt good. Yeah, 8 weeks,
something
like much.
2 to 7 days, and we'll be out and
doing it. Are we going to see both now?
Yeah, I'm just going to be first, mate. I'm going to look up in the camera for me while I go for a wee.
So I'm still not at a stage where, like, I'm 10k's now, like,
I'm going to pop for a wee,
10k's now, like, I'm 42, but I can't average that for half, do you know what I mean? That Madison, you probably did that, yeah? You're faster. Madison does, like, 5k's, 10k's, half marathon, and that's all the same thing.
15 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to get a bit of training in then tonight. It's important. Can't be letting you and Sam know the training.
Oh, man's coming.
Come on,
man!
Harry Potter, Rick and Sam, Conrad Garza,
You've got to stay behind here.
Well done!
Well done!
Well done! bridge.
Thank you.
Thank you. me about 10 dollars.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
won a single prize in the marathon today. One of those was in Toronto, in London, actually, and a free entry on travel for this year's New York Marathon in November, where it will be appropriate. So please look out for that prize, and you could also be winging your way across the Atlantic in November.
Thank you.